To solve the equation 2 to the power of x equals 2 times the square root of 2, we express the right-hand side of the equation as a power of 2. The powers are equal with the same base when the exponents are equal. Therefore, x equals 3 over 2.